Angelina. I'm super excited to be here today. So it's great to see all of you. So I am currently a medical student. I, at Allegheny College, was a global health major and had the wonderful Dr. Dawson and Waggett as, you know, advisors. So it's wonderful to see them today as well. A little bit about my college experience. So as I mentioned, I studied global health. I minored in biology. I was engaged with residency life. So was a Brooks RA, CA. I also was involved with research. I completed my thesis on antenatal depression management in the community. I worked as a health coach as well. So a lot of really incredible opportunities through Allegheny that really inspired my decision to pursue medicine. So then I went straight to medical school. I'm currently a fourth year medical student at the University of Rochester. I know I have many colleagues who took gap years, who, you know, have spent, you know, time between medical school and undergrad. So I'm more than happy to speak about, you know, kind of why I just chose to sort of go the direct route. But I think that there's incredible benefits to going both ways. So I'm happy to speak on that a little bit more. Here at the medical school, so like I mentioned, I'm a fourth year medical student, so heading into internal medicine in the next few months here, which is very exciting. But throughout medical school, I've also been engaged in research, particularly with an ID focus. So I've looked at HIV, the microbiome. I've done some neat projects relating to both of those. Have also worked with refugee health populations here. So questions you have regarding sort of those realms, I'm more than happy to speak on. So that's just a little bit about me. You know, one of the unique aspects of Allegheny is that it really prepares you to ask and be able to ask really good, well thought out research questions. So, you know, from your freshman seminars all the way up until your senior, you know, comp and thesis work, you're really, you know, encouraged to think carefully about how to craft a research question, you know, how to think about your methods, you know, kind of how you accumulate data and interpret your results. I think that, you know, the technical skills, you know, pipetting, things like that in a lab, you can learn those quickly. You can go on YouTube and figure that out. But I think that, you know, once you realize that, you know, you're really gaining such an incredible wealth of knowledge just in terms of crafting great questions and learning how to, you know, think about research through your Allegheny experience, I think that, you know, be confident in that. And I think that that's what really will get you far when you then go on. So I think it can feel intimidating having not, you know, necessarily stepped foot in a lab and then trying to get your way into those experiences. But definitely just, you know, be confident in the fact that Allegheny is preparing you so well from that perspective. And I guess a little bit about, you know, my experience with the research. So similar to Jordan, I hadn't done a ton of research in high school, but then in Allegheny, really just, you know, writing to professors and, you know, going up to people, I think that that can be very intimidating, but I think professors are very used to that. Even in medical school, I just today had a attending reach out to me and ask if I could help with a case study that they were working on. And I think just kind of having that mentality that professors, attendings, faculty, you know, they're here for you and part of their job is to help you in those research endeavors. And so it's, you know, totally fine to send those emails, as scary as it may be the first few times. But at the end of the day, you know, that's what is expected. So